Okay, welcome students. Today we will learn, the first question is explain order of Lewis acid strength of boron halides, which is the order of BF3 is less acidic than BCl3, which is less acidic than BBr3, which in turn is less acidic than BI3. And second question is suggest reasons why the BF bond lengths in BF3 and BF4 negative differ. Means BF3 bond length is BF bond in BF3 is of 130 picometer and BF bond length in BF4 negative is 143 picometer. Clear? So first question, boron is attached to 3-fluorine, so it has 3 bond pairs and no lone pair. So BF3 is like this. Same in the case with BCl3. BCl. Now, if we explain this Lewis acid character on the basis of electronegativity, so you know fluorine is more electronegative than chlorine. So what would happen? Fluorine attract electron more, withdraw electron from boron. That means electron deficiency of this boron, which is attached to fluorines, is more because of its electronegativity. Because fluorine is more electronegative, so it withdraw electrons more from boron. So on that basis, BF3 should be more acidic than BCl3, because in BCl3 Cl is less electronegative than fluorine. So as Cl is less electronegative, so withdrawing power of Cl is fluorine or chlorine, which one has higher electron withdrawing power?
Fluorine
on the basis of electronegativity. So obviously electron deficiency of boron, which is attached to fluorine, is more than chlorine. So BF3 should be more acidic than BCl. But order is opposite to that. That means electronegativity concept failed to explain this order. So there is something else, clear, that we are going to discuss now. So see, in BF3, boron has vacant p orbital, fluorine has lone pairs. How many lone pairs?
Three.
Fluorine has 3 lone pairs. Fluorine has 7 electrons in its valence shell. Clear? Out of that, one is involved in sharing. So 6 electrons left unshared. Clear? So this is filled p orbital of fluorine. Fluorine being small in size, electron rich, so it back donated its electron to boron. Clear? Same is the case with boron and Cl bond. Boron has again vacant p orbital, Cl has filled p orbital, so again it back donated its electron. But back donation with fluorine is more effective. Why is it so? Because here 2p-2p overlapping takes place. But in this case, 2p and 3p. So on the basis of chemical bonding, you know, those overlapping, that overlapping is more effective, which is between orbitals of similar energy and same symmetry. Though their symmetry is same, but energy differs. 2p-2p overlapping is more effective because energy difference is less. but 2p 3p overlapping is less effective. And in case of boron and bromine, it is 2p and yes, 2p and 4p. Again, energy difference increases, and Bi3 like this. It is 2p and 5p. So, which one is most effective? BF3. So, fluorine can satisfy its deficiency more effectively than chlorine, clear? Which in turn more effective than bromine, than iodine. That means which one is weakest acid?
Bi3.
Weakest acid means which is less electron deficient. So which one is least electron deficient?
BF3.
So BF3 is least electron deficient because of most effective bonding. And this type of bonding, as only p orbitals are involved and sigma bond is already formed, so what type of bond is it?
Pi.
Clear? And that is called p pi back bonding. This is p pi back bonding. Why it is called back bonding? Because on the basis of electronegativity, fluorine should attract electron or should gain electron from boron. But actually what happened? Fluorine donated its electron to boron. So that's why it is called p pi back bonding, and which is most effective in case of BF3. Right? So BF3 is weakest acid among halides, and Bi3, where overlapping is least effective, boron suffers more electron deficiency, and therefore Bi3 is most acid. Okay. Second question is, suggest reasons why the BF bond lengths in BF3 and BF4 negative differs. So as we explained earlier, there is a p pi back bonding in case of BF3, and this p pi back bonding can take place by this BNF bond or second or third. So we can draw it like this is first one, or it can be like this, or that means there is a double bond character between B and F, and due to double bond character, bond length decreases. You know, as bond order increases, bond length decreases. But in case of BF4 negative, you know, boron and fluorine, they form single bonds, and now in this case boron has all the four bonds. Boron is electron precise, there is no electron deficiency, no back bonding like in BF3. So there is single bond character between B and F in BF4 negative. Here there is a single bond character only, there is partial double bond character. In case of BF3, due to p pi back bonding, there is partial double bond character, and due to this partial double bond character, bond length decreases. Clear? And therefore bond length of BF3 is 130 picometer, and BF4 negative bond, BF bond length in BF4 negative is 143 picometer. Okay? Thank you.
Welcome.